So my name is Kapil M. I work as an HR consultant. I'm an engineer who somehow found a little bit more interest in people management, capability building and training. So that's how I got into HR. And obviously with my, from my vantage point, you know, I've been in this industry for 10 years. So from my vantage point, I have some insights and which I'm happy to share today. So in my mind, you know, learning is a very dynamic process and it changes according to the situation, it changes according to need. But if I were to craft out a dynamic learning plan that would stay with you for all your life, I would actually divide that into four quadrants. So inward looking, outward looking, knowledge and application. And in my mind, that dynamic learning plan should actually touch all these four quadrants. Now, how do we start? So first step is to actually, you know, look inwards. Just try and understand, just try and get a little bit more self-awareness around you, who you are, what is your purpose of life. And then that can kind of actually answers, helps you answer those fundamental questions. Where do you want to go? What makes you happy? And what are the interests and hobbies you should pursue? What is the job that you should be doing in long term? So once you have understood that, it's then easy actually to, you know, pick up some tools that would actually give you a better sense of the outward world. Because human beings are not, they don't stand in isolation. So, you know, you also need to have a little bit sense of the outward world. So it could be through mathematics, it could be through philosophy, it could be through literature, as someone rightly said, it could be also through music. So once you have covered that journey from, you know, understanding yourself inwards, then to understanding the outward world, then it comes to, you know, what kind of disciplines, what kind of specific areas you really want to focus. So in my mind, you should broadly divide that into two parts, knowledge and application. What do you want to know and what do you want to know just to be able to apply that? So for example, if someone is more keen towards music and philosophy, for them, mathematics might just be from an application standpoint. So you got to carve out your areas. What is it you want to know from a knowledge point of view and what is it you want to know from an application point of view? And once you have figured that out, it's fairly easy. But in my mind, again, to sort of summarize, it should be interdisciplinary and it should be a very dynamic process. Thank you.